Let's do a binary subtraction using the 2's complement method. So here I have the 8-bit signed integer 00110100, and I want to subtract 00010100. Okay, so first, remember this is minuend minus subtrahend. That means that my minuend is 00110100. Notice this is a positive number, right? The sign bit here is a zero, so that's a positive number. Okay, the subtrahend is 00010100. Again, notice here, positive. And this is also smaller than the minuend, right? The minuend has a one in this place. The subtrahend has a zero. So the subtrahend is smaller. We want to find the difference. This difference should be positive. I'm taking a number and subtracting a smaller number. I should get something positive. Okay, great. So make sure the values are the same length. They are. They're both 8-bit signed integers. No need to do anything here. Okay, step two, find the 2's complement of the subtrahend. So I have 00010100. To find the 2's complement, first the 1's complement. 0 changes to a 1, 0 to a 1, 0 to a 1, 1 to a 0, 0 to a 1, 1 to a 0, 0 to a 1, 0 to a 1. And then I need to add 1 to the 1's complement here to get the 2's complement. So that will give me 1 plus 1 is 0, carry a 1. So 0, carry a 1. So 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. So the 2's complement of the subtrahend is 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0. Okay? So take that and add it to the minuend. So I want to take the sum of 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, and 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0. Okay, starting on the right, 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, 1 plus 1 is 0, carry a 1, 1 plus 0 plus 1 is 0, carry a 1, 1 plus 1 plus 0 is 0, carry a 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3, which is 1, carry a 1, 1 plus 0 plus 1 is 0, carry a 1, 1 plus 0 plus 1 is 0, carry a 1, okay, and I've got it, so 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Okay, so if you get a 9-digit solution, ignore the leading one. Done. Ignored. So the difference of these two values is 0010, 0000. Just a couple of notes. It should have been obvious that that's what the answer was going to be, right? I had this thing. I was subtracting the number that was this thing. So I should have gotten 00100000. In reality, we just took 52 and subtracted 20 and got 32. You can check that out by converting those binary signed integers to decimal numbers. And then dropping the leading one is just a consequence of how we're doing the subtraction. If you want to check out the method of complements, that'll tell you how that works, at least for positive numbers like we just worked with.